The temperatures we've been experiencing today won't be long until we see the impact on the ice. This is a look at Lake Simcoe from Chopper 24. Now, the deadline to get all the ice huts off the lake was last night. Fishermen are still reporting slush in